Are you familiar with a case when a stranger ruins your photo? In this video, you'll see how to remove tourists and other unwanted visitors from your images in a flawless way. Launch PhotoWorks on your computer and let's get to it. Open the Retouch tab and pick the Healing Brush option on the right-hand panel. To remove undesired people from your photo, you'll need to carefully paint them over. Before you start, adjust the size of your brush, its feather, and opacity by moving the same name sliders. To make the brush bigger and more transparent with softer borders, drag the sliders to the right. Now, place the pointer over the unwanted guest and click the left mouse button. Don't try to erase the person at once. It can take you a few brush strokes to achieve a perfect result. If the person's figure is rather big or is positioned against a complex background, you may need to use the clone stamp tool to remove it without a trace. While on the Retouch tab, click the Clone Stamp button. Once again, adjust the settings. Set how big, soft, and transparent the stamp will be. Then mark the spot you want to erase. Clone the such-like area and replace the selection with it. Next, switch to the Healing Brush tool and remove the rest of unwanted details. Click the Before/After button to see the changes. If you're satisfied with the result, save your edited photo. Download PhotoWorks and get rid of odd people and unwanted objects in your images.